In this quick video, we're going to look at the very basics of atomic theory. Just a quick intro to show you protons, neutrons, and electrons. So here's an overly simplified view of the atom. We now know today that the atom doesn't look quite like this, but nonetheless, this type of model can be helpful when we're first studying the atom to give us just a basic understanding of what's going on. So in the middle of